out and harvested my salad for today. The lettuce is really looking good. Been putting on a lot of new leaves, really starting to fill out. Got a good assortment here. We'll make a good salad for today. You guys stay tuned. We're gonna have a lot more on this channel. What's up, guys? Today we're gonna make a fresh salad straight from the garden. It's probably one of my favorite salads like this. Got all this beautiful Caesar and kale that we grew in the garden. Gonna put it to good use today. I just take the scissors, cut mine up. You can tear it, whatever you wanna do. It's just the way I like to do it. Sure it's all mixed up good. Apples. These are halos. We normally keep some either halos or cuties around. We love those. Two apples, two oranges, mix it in there, get that flavor all mixed in. Secret ingredient. Alright guys, a little zesty Italian, doesn't have to be fancy. Doesn't take much. There you go.